The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
Synonymous with WCW, now here in WWE, the one and only Sting.
The iconic one, the man who single-handedly saved WCW. How about all the classic battles with the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, defeating Hollywood Hulk Hogan for the World Heavyweight Championship? You could go on and on.
Facing Triple H at WrestleMania.
From every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man known as Sting. Introducing the champion, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Chris Jericho!
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink.
The mark.
setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
We got a cover, and the champ kicks out. Wow.
Jericho struggling a bit, but he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're going to see that again here tonight. He's capable of great runs like this, no question.
Here comes Stinger Splash. No one does it better.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Uh-oh. Stinger with a Scorpion Death Drop.
Oh, it's over.
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit open, the shoulders are down.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed.
What a strike! From behind. Neckbreaker! The shoulder up.
Nope. To beat the Ayatollah of rock and roll, that's not going to do it.
Elbow drop with authority.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Jericho double leg. Looking for the Walls of Jericho, trying to roll him on his belly.
Now he's got to capitalize.
One of my favorite submission moves in all of the WWE.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
What a scary drop.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You're absolutely right, Michael.
Pile driver!
Don't be surprised if you crown a new champ here.
He's got him covered.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Nice kick out there.
I think Sting is done playing.
He's teetering.
Counter here. Suplex. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
He got body on body there, but that's about it. It takes more to make an eye. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho.
He's firing on all cylinders. Stinger splash. No one does it better.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The end is near for him.
Stinger with a Scorpion Death Drop.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
He ain't messing around.
Getting after it here. Man, oh man, look at that.
He
really put on a great show.
Here is your winner and the new United States champion, the man known as Sting.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Look at the presumptuous attitude of Kevin Owens.
It's called confidence, Saxton, and all the elite superstars have it. You have to walk in believing you're going to beat up your opponent.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Kevin Owens is in position.
He's definitely starting.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Oof.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Boot right in the jaw. What a stomp.
Good grief.
There's been a lot of great moments on pay-per-view over the years. And for me, one of my favorites was watching Kurt Angle's debut match at the 1999 Survivor Series. All my buddies and I gathered around the TV cheering on our hometown boy, Kurt Angle.
Beautiful technique. There's a pin now. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. Yikes. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Back to Kurt Angle's WWE debut. We should note that he defeated Sean Stasiak that night using his patented angle slam. And from there, the rest is history.
Speaking of history, longtime WWE fans may remember Sean Stasiak's father, Stan Stasiak, who is famous for defeating Pedro Morales for the WWE Championship in December of 1973. Stasiak went on to hold the title for only 9 days, though it's 9 more days than most competitors will ever hold.
At the risk of sounding like a fanboy, guys, I couldn't be more excited about this pay-per-view. I mean, from top to bottom, we have one exciting match after another.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
You're absolutely right, Byron. This is without a doubt one of the most stacked pay-per-view cards we've had in recent memory. I'd say it's reminiscent of No Mercy in 2007, which featured big-time matches one night after the other.
Good call, Cole. That was an absolutely huge night, complete with a new WWE champion being crowned an amazing 3 different times.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
He's definitely tapped a power source.
Bray Wyatt drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Is it enough to end this match?
Oof!
I think this is the beginning of the end.
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter. Mm-hmm.
And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch's chances here tonight. When they call you the Irish last kicker, there's a good chance you're going to be the favorite heading into nearly every match you compete in.
Ooh, what impact.
We know Sasha Banks can have a vicious streak to her, but she also has a more fun, jovial side as well.
She does, and it usually comes out around her best friend, Bayley. When those two are together, there's no shortage of hugs to go around.
Pardon me, guys. I'm over here trying to process how Byron framed Sasha and Bayley's friendship to be all rainbows and butterflies. Listen, in this business, your friends are hardly worth the knife you stab them in the back with. Mark my words, when there's a grander prize,
looking for all the glory here. Look at this.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She's a warrior, guys.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
From behind.
Ooh.
Shoulders down. Rolled up.
Boy. Bayley kicks out easily.
She's still in this one.
Obviously,
she's looking at it. She better do something fast.
No. She breaks it.
Wow. She's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Boom.
Submission time.
Clearly not what she was hoping for when she applied this whole...
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how... She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
Uh-oh, gentlemen. It is turning into boss time.
You stole my line again.
Oh, my God. Oh! Crushing the knee here. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Bankrupt.
Got every ounce of that.
Looking for the quick cover is Sasha Banks.
Good strategy.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Bailey kicks out easily.
Too soon.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
I don't know who you're...
This could be all she wrote.
She better do something fast.
Whoa, impressive. You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Whoa.
What incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
And Bailey tries the early cover. And the kick out by Becky Lynch.
Nice kick out. Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Becky Lynch got the disarmer.
This is it. This is her chance.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes. Sasha with a bank statement. The bank statement.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
Banks needs to capitalize on this opportunity now.
Things are looking bleak for Bailey here.
She may not even. She goes for the cover. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
With all the damage, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
X-Plex, man!
Sasha Banks getting put to the test.
Oh, man, this is surprising. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
Remember, guys, she's been in control for much of this match. It's going to take a lot more than this to keep her down.
Uh-oh. Becky Lynch may have it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Bailey hooks her up. And there's a corner exploder suplex. Getting a second win. Here comes the boss.
The boss. Harsh impact.
Oh, man, Bailey's going to need a hug after that.
Bailey really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Look out, elbow drop.
Penny predicament. Hey, Byron, just like you.
It worked.
Is it enough to put Becky
going for the cover?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Bailey to Bailey!
Bailey can end it here.
Oh, man, Sasha Banks is in trouble now.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh, clothesline!
Oh, hanging off for dear life.
Incredible impact. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
She might just be running on instincts at this point.
Just barely, but it counts.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Knee drop. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. And she kicks at it, too.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
In a powerful takedown.
She might not know where she is right now.
All the way up and around the world.
Now let's just hope Banks has enough stamina to pull through.
I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
This might be the one that ends it.
Look at the look in her eyes.
It worked.
The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
Exploder suplex.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two, kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, and Sasha has seen better days, but she's still alive. And that's all that matters right now.
Big time slam. Vicious.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Thinking to avoid that one.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
Boom, what impact!
Ooh, what impact. She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
To the outside where she has all the time in the world to do what she needs to do. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Nailed it.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's delivered tonight.
Sasha Banks.
Boom! Is it enough to put Becky away?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
What is keeping this competitor going?
She just will not give up, Cole.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
At the
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
In the back.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Oh,
nasty elbow.
Another one.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
If at first you don't succeed.
Sasha Banks gets the win!
Check the tape, I'm sure she cheated.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Look at her go.
Man, this was great.
Yes, yes, y'all. So fresh, y'all.
That's
so
a woman out of business.
We the best, y'all. Make way for the new, what it do. And if you
I really enjoyed every minute of it. You.
Bands up, hands up in the air. When I say hell, you say yeah. Hell, yeah. Hell,
yeah. Here's your winner. And the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
She's a legit boss. Thought y'all knew that.
Big win here. This is the show.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Fresh, y'all. Snoop Dogg with Sasha Banks. We the best, y'all.